earlier, the regulatory aspect was how manual processes was ensuring in data integrity, and now with computerized systems, how data integrity is ensured through computerized system would be a significant challenge as well as an imperative for the industry. Having said that, there would be other business pressures related to challenges in terms of volume of businesses. There will be competition, significant competition in the generic market. There will be more companies who will be coming into the market, especially in companies, countries like US. So there would be price pressures. So as an organization, we need to respond through launching more products. We need to segment our markets more accurately. We need to improve our supply chain so that we are more efficient in the given condition. Use technology to significantly transform our supply chain capabilities, and that is something which we are focusing on. We also want to make our labs and manufacturing more so in the labs. We want to make them paperless. We want to ensure data integrity in our labs. We also want to have many of our manufacturing plants having connected systems, having manufacturing execution systems linked with the PLCs and the SCADAs, the level 2 systems, as well as linked to ERP, to get a visibility of performance, real-time performance of different processes and systems. It would empower our people to get visibility of how well their processes are working, how well their performance is on a real time, and hence they improve continuously their performance. So our agenda is, on one hand, is to automate processes, have connected enterprise, also to gather significant amount of analytics which would help in decision making. While we are automating and through that we would get productivity, the concern is if we don't have very high availability systems, we would be sometimes in a scenario where the whole environment might not work. And in many of the things are not in our hands. We might create a high availability and robust systems and integrate it, but we would also be dependent on service providers, the bandwidth, the network, and remote locations in which many of our factories are. We need to have the entire ecosystem which is working. So the one of the challenges for us is how do we design a very high availability system which also takes care of the infrastructure which is with our network partners. It is interesting for me to keep myself updated with some amount of deliberate learning from time to time on a regular basis, and also significant interest in fitness. And I am a yoga practitioner, and I would like to be more professional in yoga.